Out of darkness, he called cosmos out of chaos.
The earth was created 6,000 years ago in 6 days by God. In addition, once you've told me where God comes from, verse can have an impact on a material universe.
Then logically, you've got to ask the question, who created God? And then you have to ask, who created the God?
Can't be the case if you accept, as I think everybody does. So it's a question of what is the something that has been around forever, well established. The suns are running out of energy. We now know that energy is being used, and I submit to you that all contingent reality, which is simply reality that could be otherwise, forever on the precipice of non-being. Contingent atoms don't explain themselves. They're like rope.
Everything's different, and that's why John's gospel starts with those words. In the beginning, the word already was.
The things that are already there.
And the question is all about.
The answer is that nothing could bring into being a reality which wholly transcends. And the concept of God is the concept of an eternal, self-existent, necessary being.
Thank you.